fill you up, darling.
Don't be so cheap. I want the good stuff.
What do you mean you want the good stuff? I can't afford that.
I have complete access to Jim Thompson's financial institution.
Why the hell didn't you say something sooner? Jump us.
That's what happens when you stand on your pipes, boys. You get two pipes that aren't quite centered anymore. But she's all snugged up and working good. We got a low pressure light there on the Renegade XMR. First I've ever seen that. So another one being towed home. Yeah, you're watching ATV. We had a little bit of a check engine light ourselves we did today. A little blip though. Refire the bike, been no problem. She's running awesome. We'll get her plugged in and down to BayMarine and find out what the code was. 2,000. Hey, I just hit 2,000K. She's fresh as a daisy, man. Hardly ridden.
Thank you.
got her pretty rinsed up, boys. Probably pretty good. We'll do some filming of the lads playing around if they want. Get wet, throw on my knapsack, get wet. Everything's fairly clean, fairly decent. Me too.
Good today. She did.
Ching ching ching. Ching ding 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 ding. She was a good rip. Off we go.
Just like so. Alright folks, that's all there is for today. I'm gonna steal my brother's pressure washer here for a few minutes. I don't know where he is, probably sleeping. Alright. Cheers. If you like what you saw, don't forget to subscribe.